es cariñoso. Pero eso no es de tempesta a todos. The world is the compass. The world is the compass.
Oh, I can't believe it. Diane Crawford. Oh, you look so
good. It's my favorite.
Her cookbooks are bestsellers. I have all of them. You really brought
out some
Batman. Ooh. It's not very comforting. Why? Wow, super happy too.
Hello.
It's grandioso.
What would you say is your best skill as a
professional
chef? I wouldn't even consider myself a professional chef.
What the?
I just love to bake.
I guess I'd say I'm more of an improviser. That's why I really enjoy
that.
I'm happiest when I'm being creative and getting chances.
Since this is a Valentine's Day special,
it's
His
sister introduced us. She tricked us, actually. She told us both to meet her at this big tree in town, and then she never showed up. And now? Lots of special people in my life. If you're going to win the bake-off,
upstairs.
Would you want to call first?
That is an interesting question. Who would I want to call? Let's just say that there is someone that I would like to call.
Yeah.
Next Saturday, Alexander Breckenridge, Ty Butler, and Jack A. Hare.
You're a little deeper than you went on.
Did you just pay me a compliment?
No.
It's cigarette time. I'm up soon. It's 2:53. That means the clock is already passed. Oh my doubt. It's getting closer to 8 o'clock. That means, which means I get ready and go to take a shower, put my clothes on. So I leave with my toy robot and my phone so that Dad can take me out of Mom's. And Mom and Sunny will see me what I think. Because the TV is beautiful, that says it's tall. Come from Walmart.
When you're supposed to go to your mama's?
8 o'clock, because it's 2:54.
Yeah, we still got a while, huh?
Because I gotta get ready.
You gotta get ready?
On 8 o'clock, I can.
You got 4 more hours.
4 more hours?
Well, 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah.
You're good at it, Grandma.
Well, now.
I can't believe it's gonna be my birthday and for all these dates. On November 22nd, I'm gonna be 14 years old, and Grandma says, stop saying that, you're old. Poker time is very tricky. Activate! Grandma,
what?
Because you flush the toilet and pee.
You have to flush the toilet.
Exacto Minchi says, uh-huh. I said, Exacto Minchi.
What?
I said, Exacto Minchi. Guess me is on my night watch. Internacional, super espía internacional, super espía internacional. Mr. Morning Sun.
I thought we should celebrate, so we have a little surprise.
I don't like surprises.
You're gonna like this one. The Manhattan Original Diner for cheesecake.
Okay, I've heard about that place.
Well, let's get going. We don't want to be late.
Oh. I guess Daddy is not asleep.
Yes? Oh, you're kidding me. No, I understand. I'll be right there.
What's going on?
Work. I'm so sorry. You don't need me to come in and take a look at the cut of the first episode.
No. No problem.
Hi, Mark.
Good day. I bet you're asleep.
Believe me, it's that good.
No. What? It's
okay. Yeah,
we're
not.
Hey,
Robbins.
I think Daddy went to pee.
Hey, she's on the way.
Perfect. Andrew bought it.
Mm-hmm.
That's
not
the
best.
Me too. One slice of a famous New York cheesecake.
Oh.
Hey, Virginia was saying one word like,
wow.
What are you doing?
Mm.
Do you want some steak?
Yeah.
Are you kidding?
Come here a lot?
Okay, this is getting strange. How do you know about this place?
It came highly recommended.
For me too. May I join you? I mean, what's the world's greatest cheesecake if you can't share it with someone?
Oh, no. I had to go over there and get my air conditioner off.
I'm surprised you're out with the opening in time.
It isn't cold in there.
The restaurant.
Oh, yeah, right. Well, it's...
You can hang meat in there.
Yeah.
You can hang meat in there.
So whatever happened to opening your own restaurant? Is that still a dream of yours?
Can I get you anything else?
I think we're all set. By the way, this is the best cheesecake I've ever had. Is it a family recipe?
Yeah, three generations. Yeah, but we've modified it along the way.
Oh, so this is your place?
That's right. I'm Henry.
I'm Kelly. This is Andrew.
Anniversary.
Oh, no. We're not.
Sorry, it's just something about you says couple. Oh, where do you call home?
I'm in from Paris.
Paris? Wow. What do you do in Paris?
I work for a chef. I'm still doing one.
Y el oro que la capaste.
Bakery is in Bakersfield. You ever heard of the K Factory?
Are you kidding me?
My wife and I were passing through a few years back, and we stopped in. No, we go online all the time. We order the 4-layer honey almond cake.
That's my shop. Can you believe this?
Yes, I can. She's one of the finest pastry chefs I've ever seen.
Well, you can say that again. No, I'm honored that you're here tonight.
Oh, I'm flattered.
No, please.
That was amazing.
Yeah.
In the movie coming.
Taxi!
Going on is this.
It was great running into you tonight.
Maybe we can continue this later?
I don't think that's a good idea. Andrew, you're going back to Paris and I'll be back home.
Yeah.
This will never work, and I think we just need to face that and not make things harder than they need to be.
Mama stink.
Thanks.
Look, Daddy, look. Grandma is eating ice cream.
You eating ice cream?
I'm worried my freeze out.
Yep.
You're gonna be fine. Okay,
you're
in the other rounds. Yeah, but this is the final competition. They could throw us a curveball. Who knows? They could. I've worked on the show for 5 years now. I've seen every caliber of chef, every style of cooking. So you have to believe me when I tell you.
I like to fart, Daddy.
It's very nice of you. I'm not saying it to be nice. I'm saying it because it's true. You belong here. Got it? Got it. Come say it. Really? Say it. I belong here. Finally. Still nervous, though. Oh, I wish you could be up here with me. I bet the other contestant is cool as a cucumber.
I really want to win this thing.
I think you can.
No, you don't understand. I need to win it.
Okay, what's going on?
I can't work for Francois forever. This money could be a fresh start for me. I could finally own my own restaurant. But if I don't do it now, I feel like I never will.
This is good. You're motivated. Now channel this energy into your cooking and go win this thing.
Got it.
Copy. On our way. All right. That's us. You ready?
Not even remotely. In 3...
Foursquare Valentine's Day Bake Off. We are down to 2 finalists who are competing for the grand prize of $100,000. As fans of our show, you know
that at times
we like to shake things up a bit on Foursquare. So, our contestants are in for a little surprise.
I'm a puppy.
We decided to bring a helping hand to the kitchen. Assistants, come on.
They are here to help with the design element only. So now for the challenge. Contestants, your theme for the finale is Marry Me. You
May. Maybe we should circle the village. Maybe we should circle the village. Maybe we should circle the village. Mm-hmm. Ich bin a gummy bear.